Good day, students. Today, we will be learning about the first model of communication, and that is the Aristotle model. This model was proposed by Aristotle before 300 BC or before the birth of Christ. Who is Aristotle? Aristotle was an ancient Greek philosopher and scientist who is regarded as one of the most influential thinkers in politics, psychology, ethics, and a lot more. When Aristotle reached at the age of 17, he enrolled in Plato's Academy and he began tutoring Alexander the Great in 338. Aside from proposing, developing this model of communication, he was a student of Plato and a teacher of Alexander the Great. Now, let's take a look at this figure. Aristotle model of communication is considered to be the first model of communication. It has the following elements: the speaker, the speech, the occasion, the audience, and the effect. It was proposed again before 300 BC by Aristotle. And he took the initiative to design this communication model, which basically shows that the speaker plays a key or crucial role in the whole communication process. This model is speaker-centered model. The speaker sets the message to deliver. He begins the communication process. We have the speech, which may vary according to the occasion or depending on the occasion. We have the audience, who is a passive listener or receiver, and then we have the effect, the influence made by the speaker to the audience. As we can see, the focus of this model is the speaker and the speech. There is no concept of feedback or noise in this model of communication. This model is originally used to develop public speaking. Let's have this example. In a meeting de avance, the running candidate for SK chairman delivers his campaign speech to the audience, urging them to vote him. He tries to convince the crowd in the best possible way he can think of so that he will come out as the winner. Let us identify the elements of communication using the model Aristotle, the model of Aristotle. We have the speaker, the speech, the occasion, the audience, and the effect. In this communication scenario, our speaker would be the running candidate for SK chairman. While our speech is his campaign speech, the occasion is in a meeting de avance, then the audience is the crowd. The effect refers to the level of motivation or influence, whether they are motivated to cast a vote for him or not. Once again, the Aristotle model of communication. It is the first model of communication, a linear and a speaker-centered model. Again, thank you and keep on learning.